part of the fun.
No, no, you were right on. I was like, oh, this is the awkward.
How efficient? How are you feeling?
Good.
I'm very comforted to see super small kids trying this out, so it shouldn't be too bad.
How you doing, babe? Dude, spin her hard, man. Spin her hard.
Oh.
He'll kill my wife, man.
It was so good. I can barely talk right now because my head is spinning.
Yeah, oh my god.
Oh,
mine was crazy too.
It was very good.
Here.
Thank you.
There you go. Would you like one?
Nice.
Thank you.
Tahoe,
there you go. Thank you. They gave us hot chocolate to finish our day. There's DJs everywhere here. It's really happening. We're going back to the hotel. It's awesome that they have a free shuttle bus every 15 minutes. Bye. Can you tell we are not really used to snow?
What is she doing? Come back! Come back.
Time to head to our original destination. We've been playing in the snow for like 1 hour. We are like kids in a toy store right now. So much fun. No worries, no worries. I swear like a sailor, sailor. We made it. Second attempt at building a snowman. Let's do this. Okay, this is the outcome. I think it's pretty decent. It's the first time for me to make a snowman. The same for Tokai, so I think it's not bad at all. I swear like a sailor, sailor from the bad behavior. Wow, it seems that there's a lot of people with more creative flair than us here.
It's pretty amazing. We didn't even think of gender for ours, and these guys have just gone all out. So far, Lake Tahoe in three words.
White. Homely. Uh-huh. Exciting. How about you?
Snow, boot, leaking.
Are you talking about your boot?
My snow boot is leaking. That's the three words that come to mind right now.
It's time to go back home. It's been a dream here in Lake Tahoe. We are a bit sad to leave. How excited are you to go back home?
Yeah, kind of excited because we have more holidays coming up.
Exciting trips coming up, so stay tuned.